when the fight was announced, I would tell Khabib, he's going to come after you, your family, your country, your religion, your father, even your manager. I want you to be prepared. Stay relaxed. Don't let it boil you up. And because you do that, he wins. Mm-hmm. So every time Conor did, Khabib beat him every single time. Yeah, yeah. Every single time, Khabib was cool and calm, didn't react because he was trained. So they booed him, and Khabib's, thank you very much, but I'm going to smash your boy.